Great defending there, stopping that attack. Hazard! Great save! By a diving goalkeeper. Ball to Chelsea. Tries to punch it away. Now Eden Hazard. Across. Decent fist away by the keeper. He's got his shot off now. Fine save, he's made there. Escape his grasp.
It's gone out for a throw.
Marcos Alonso.
Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it.
A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. Sergio Busquets with the interception. Here, the challenge is a good one.
Iniesta.
Break maybe from Barcelona.
And now Iniesta.
Gone for the through pass. He's better, usually, crossing that. The defender who got there first, quite easily, actually. And that's a corner, Chelsea. Promising build-up until that challenge. Be a free kick against Chelsea. Eden Hazard. Chelsea attacking here. Here comes the cross.
Keeper comes and claims it. No great risk.
Busquets. Adatura.
Sergi Roberto. Iniesta.
It might open them up now. Sent strongly. Into the attacking third.
Caught under no challenge by the goalkeeper.
Expect a very interesting match here, with Barcelona looking for the victory. Well, they could be matched all the way. Well, they've been thwarted here. It's a sign of better things to come. Chelsea on the attack. Just working away to try and find an opening. Well saved. Passes cut out. Our chance. Diego Costa. Terrific stop. Couldn't keep it down.
Eden Hazard.
No shots at all so far for Barcelona.
Diego Costa. Away from the opposition, and then suddenly totally out of control,
but completely lost his head and he's just slashed at the ball and completely miscued it. What a miss.
Turan. Luis Suarez.
Sergio Busquets.
Patience is the name of the game at the moment.
And in goes the cross. They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper.
The signal has gone up for 2 minutes.
Good place to win the ball here.
Iniesta.
Adatura. And the attacking now coming from Barcelona. Trying to thread it through here. Luis Suarez!
Some activity on the Chelsea bench. Challenges for the ball. David Luiz. Pedro.
Oh, he's good at cutting those passes out in that middle of the park.
Barcelona on the attack.
That's been a good work from the attacker. It was made too easy.
Wasted that crossing position, haven't they? Easily clear. Conte. Diego Costa. Rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Surely, the equaliser. Diego Costa! Oh, so close to leveling things up again. Pedro, cut out by Sergio Busquets. Iniesta, attacking now. Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here.
Well, here's a chance to show how good they are at corners and maybe increase their advantage.
Forward with some danger, just working away to try and find an opening,
and in he goes with a tackle.
Iniesta. Jordi Alba. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Conte. Cesc Fabregas. Brilliant football from this team. Moving away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Coming up for Chelsea, and they need to make good use of it. Well, the corner, not where the goalkeeper wanted it, really. That's not the best idea. And it's going to be an attacking move, this, from Chelsea. 20 minutes of the 90 still to play. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Well, that's not even close. Conte. Right back. Tackle goes in. Chelsea on the attack.
Defenders, and I think that's fair comment because they just left him.
shown by the referee for Barcelona.
Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here. Luis Suarez. Back for the full pass. Coming for the challenge. Now William.
Stopping the pass getting through with good piece of anticipation.
Diego Costa. Now it's offside, and it looks as though they might be in to score.
Conte.
Chelsea attacking here. Diego Costa. That's a foul. It's going to be a free kick here. Free kick on target, but not really troubling the goalkeeper. That's a good spot by the defender.
Now the shot! It's a shot now!
I don't think the corner was supposed to go there because it went straight to the opposition.
Alcacer. Because it was just a one ball on for the attacking team, but the defender saw it coming easily, really.
And did.
Player, top performance today from him, right on his game. He's being substituted now, and the crowd have loved watching his performance.
Yeah, it's just all gone right. Doesn't happen all the time, but one of those days where he didn't really put a foot wrong. Victor Moses.
Cesc Fabregas.
He'll need to try and get the ball back now.
For Suarez, it could be it.
Fabregas. Michy Batshuayi.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Makes the challenge here.
Luis Suarez.
Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle. It's going to be a throw in after that tackle. Batshuayi. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Attacking now. And in goes the cross. And out by Sergio Busquets. Defending there. 2 minutes left. That's added time. Great interception.
Got another.
So here we are getting ready for the second period of extra time. Well, they're in a good position here. Tremendous understanding from these players. Take the lead. Crosses in. Not a great cross at all in the circumstances. And
pretty easy to cope with by the defending team. Diego Costa. Now William. Tackle here. Sergio Busquets. Neymar. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Really on top of their game now. Wonderful understanding. Jordi Alba. Here's the chance to get in the cross. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Now Suarez. Suarez! Chance for Barcelona now from a corner. Maybe to win the match. Check on the corner count. To this second period, and there's just 5 minutes left of extra time. Now Suarez. Here we are with 3 minutes left in extra time. Chelsea on the attack. And they passed their way up into a good position here, and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. And they've got to work hard to try and get it back. Of added time. One last attack for Chelsea. This is how they love to play on the break. Barcelona losing right now.